lillahi rabbil alemin. Vessalatu vesselamu ala seyyidina Muhammedin ve ala jami'il enbiya'i vel mursalin velhamdülillahi rabbil alemin. All praises are due to Allah. We praise Him, we seek His aid, and we seek His forgiveness. We seek refuge in Allah from the evil within ourselves and from the evil consequences of our deeds. Whomsoever Allah guides, then there is none who can lead that person astray, and whomsoever Allah allows to be led astray, then there is none who can guide that person. We believe there is nothing worthy to worship except Allah, and Muhammad is His servant and His messenger, peace be upon him. Allah says in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اِتَّقُوا اللَّهَ حَقَّ تُقَاتِهِ وَلَا تَمُوتُونَ إِلَّا وَأَنْتُمْ مُسْلِمُونَ O you who believe, have the true fear of Allah according to His right upon you, and do not die except as Muslims. Allah says in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اتَّقُوا رَبَّكُمُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُم مِّن نَفْسٍ وَحِدَةٍ وَخَلَقَ مِنْهَا زَوْجَهَا وَبَثَّ مِنْهُمَا رِجَالًا كَثِيرًا وَنِسَاءً وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي تَسَاءَلُونَ بِهِ وَالْأَرْحَامَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ عَلَيْكُمْ رَقِيبًا O mankind, be dutiful to your Lord, the one who created you from a single soul, and from that He created man and women. And then He created multitudes of men and women. And do not cut off the relations of the womb. Allah is an all watcher over you. And Allah says in the Quran, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَقُولُوا قَوْلًا سَدِيدًا يُصْلِحْ لَكُمْ أَعْمَالَكُمْ وَيَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ فَازَ فَوْزًا عَظِيمًا O you who believe, fear from Allah, and always speak a word that He will direct you to the righteous good deeds, and will forgive all of your sins. And whomsoever obeys Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam, then he has achieved a great achievement. Allah says in the Quran, قُلْ إِنْ كُنْتُمْ تُحِبُّنَّ اللَّهَ فَاتَّبِعُونِي يُحِبِّكُمُ اللَّهُ وَيَعْفِرْ لَكُمْ ذُنُوبَكُمْ وَاللَّهُ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ If you do love Allah, follow me. Allah will love you and forgive your sins. For Allah, He is the most forgiver and most merciful. As a Muslim, we are supposed to follow the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But in order to follow the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, we have to increase the certainty in our heart that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a real prophet. We have to be certain on that. Because Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the real prophet. First of all, the first proof about that is there is no doubt the Quran. Because Quran itself says, وَإِن كُنْتُمْ فِي رَيْبٍ مِمَّا نَزَلْنَا عَلَىٰ أَبْدِنَا فَأْتُؤْ بِي سُورَةٍ مِّنْ مِسْلِهِ وَأْتُوا شُهَدَاءَكُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ Which means, if you have some questions or doubts concerning that which Allah sent to Muhammad, then try to bring one chapter like Quran. And call all of your witnesses, and call all of your supporters, helpers, besides Allah, if you are truthful in your argument. This is what the Quran says. So Quran is a very powerful speech. Assume that 1500 years ago, one person who doesn't know how to read and how to write, he was an illiterate person in the middle of desert, after 40 years old, one person speaks something. And today, 1 billion and 500 million people are following this book. This is a miracle. one over four of the people. What was Mecca at that time? It was not Constantinople. It was not Roma. This was just in the middle of the desert. One person speak and powerful and testify the other religions also. The Prophet Jesus, Prophet Moses. And then he became a prophet, and in his 23 years prophethood, thousands of people convert to Islam. And in the first 50 years of the prophethood, the Muslim territory was two times larger than the Western Europe today. This was a very powerful message. So, at that time, and before the Prophet Muhammad and after the Prophet Muhammad, there were many artificial prophets. For example, just 100 years ago, in our country, in Anatolia, one person who claimed that he was a prophet. But after that, he attracted hundreds of people. But after 50 years, 20 years, or 100 years later, they were in the history. We don't know who are they now. In the time of the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, there was one person who was named was Musaylamatul Kazzab. He also write a book. And he attracted hundreds of people. And he fought against the Muslims at that time. However, we don't know him yet. But 1500 years later, from Africa, from America, from Europe, from Middle East, all over the people, from different races, embrace the Islam and accept the Islam. And Islam is increasing today in any part of the world. So this is one of the proof. And Quran is the most readable book today. It 1,500,000,000 people are reading that book. And the second proof we have to ask ourselves, we know that it is difficult to transform the people. For example, if one person is addicted to smoking, it is very difficult to change from his addictions. In that time, in the Arab Peninsula, the people were wild, uncivilized, and they were very arrogant, and they were very sinful. Fornication was just part of life for them. Killing the people are just part of life. Drinking alcohol was something like drinking water. But one person who was illiterate, who doesn't know how to read and how to write, who doesn't have any intellectual activity in his whole life, 40 years old later, he started to be Muslim. And first 50 years, they were sacred. They don't declare themselves. So just in 18 years later, 110,000 people become Muslim and they convert to Islam. So how it is possible? One person has a powerful message and try to transform the people in the middle of the desert. So these kind of things are, of course, the proof that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a real prophet. And the other thing proof is he was awaited prophet, because Quran says, Allah says in the Quran, وَإِسْقَالَ إِسَى إِبْنُ مَرْيَمَ. And remember the Isa, the Jesus, the son of Maryam, said, يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ, O children of Israel, إِنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكُمْ, I am the messenger of Allah to you, مُسَدِّكًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْنَ مِنَ التَّوْرَاتِ, confirming the Torah is the book of Allah, and